ba? Yung mga ano, mga dati.
From what I know, I think mga 21, 22, 23, younger than me, 29.
So how do you feel when people say that you're too old to play the role?
Actually, kahit naman ako nung in-offer sa akin, tinanong ko din, hindi ba ako masyado matanda?
OMG!
And ang sinagot naman sa akin, hindi naman.
No, you know why?
Bagay pa rin daw.
Ikaw daw talaga yan, top of mind na nag-FGD sila. That's lahat, right. Babae, lalaki, bata, matanda, taga dito, taga abroad, sinabi, yeah. Ann Curtis, ang Jezebel.
Thank you! Maraming salamat.
In my conversation with you on the bus kahapon, sabi ko nga, this happened during the time of that controversial privé. Yes. I mean, mapangahas na tanong. What is your biggest regret about that incident and the most important lesson that you learned dahil sa incident niyo?
May regret ba?
Of course. Ang laki ng regret. Pero as you said, Tito Boy, andun talaga yung it's a lesson learned. I know now kung ano dapat ang limitations ko if I go out. Siyempre, huwag na mag-diet ng gano'n tapos iinom na kote, diba? Okay. Alam mo naman, diba? So, talagang there is a lesson learned, and from there, I picked myself up. I was at a low point talaga. Akala ko wala na. End na po ng career ko.
Was there a time na habang nangyayari yun, parang you wanted to walk away?
Akala ko wala na talaga akong career.
Ooh. Did you realize 2013 was that way for both of us? Ako in the first quarter, ikaw in the last quarter. Yeah. And yet, look at 2014! Diba? Oh!
I love it! And, no, nandyan lang talaga yung... At least there is a lesson learned, diba? At least alam ko na kung ano man yung mali na nagawa ko. I said sorry, I apologized right away, and now moving on to be a better person.
Saan ka kumapit?
Kumapit ako sa mga taong nasa paligid ko, who could be honest to me, who could tell me the truth. And of course, the Lord was a big factor. Kasi siya talaga yung nagbigay ng comfort because hindi mo talaga alam kung sino ba talaga yung mga totoong mong kaibigan unless your family is there and of course my boyfriend.